Ken Saro-Wiwa, what a human being. I mean, someone who understood the importance of what he was fighting for, environmental change, the rights of some of the most marginalized peoples in his community. But he also understood that to get that change might cost him his life. And he was prepared, when it came, to make that sacrifice.